this chilly, brisk day in downtown Dayton. Thank you for joining us, and we're here to introduce you to one of downtown's newest businesses. My name is Sandy Gudorf, and I'm president of the Downtown Dayton Partnership. And Kim, we just thank you for being a part of our downtown community. We appreciate your investment, your excitement, and your enthusiasm, and we're excited to hear about all the wonderful plans you have for this space and your business. But before we get to that, we have the pleasure of Mayor Mintz to join us today. Mayor, would you like to say a few words?
Yes, technically, really appreciate this opportunity to speak on behalf of my colleagues, Matt Joseph, Chris Shaw, Daryl Fairchild, Shanice Turner Sloss. You know, we're always excited every time a new business opens. You know, Sandy and I have been going hand in hand, shoulder to shoulder with scissors. I think I should get my own scissors because we need the cable.
And we just love it,
you know,
don't we?
So many ribbon cuttings this year. It makes all of us very proud that more and more businesses are moving into Dayton. Now, looking up and talking about some of the kinds of things that you guys are doing here, having competitions of some of the gaming programs that you have here. And I was sharing with someone earlier how my son and I, way back, and I'm talking about Nintendo, so let's go way, way back, how we were so expert in Nintendo baseball. So even though we had these tournaments in the neighborhood, it would always come to my son and I being in the finals, you know, the competition. So I got so good at it. So this is just a great opportunity for more and more young kids at heart, you know, like myself, to sort of come down and experience the opportunities here in the game shop. Thank you for being here.
So, Kim, you keep that in mind and invite the mayor back. We'll see if you still have your touch, right,
Mayor?
Right.
I'll have to happens. See if I can get a hold of a Nintendo and Nintendo baseball.
And we're also happy to have Montgomery County Commissioner Carolyn Rice. You want to say a few words?
Sure. And I'm here on behalf of the whole county commission, my fellow commissioners, Judy Dodge and Debbie Lieberman. We are always thrilled when a new investment is made in the core of our county, when the city of Dayton, and when you succeed, the city succeeds, and when the city succeeds, the county succeeds. So we're thrilled and wish you all the best. I am not have a history of great gaming, but I would say I should probably bring my young grandsons along with me.
Absolutely.
And they would know all about it. But I know that we wish you all the best and, you know, just thank you for your investment and best of luck.
Thank you.
Thank you, Commissioner.
Thank you, Mayor.
All right, Kim, you've taken over this business, and the new name of the business is Dragon
Arena.
So
yes.
Kim's the owner, so why don't you just tell us a little bit about yourself and why and what we can expect here?
Yes, I'm Kim. I am the owner of Dragon Arena. I have been in the gaming community since about 2017. And when this opportunity presented itself to me, I just felt like it was something that I had to do because I'm very passionate about the gaming community. And I just want a space for people to be able to gather and have a good time and feel safe and welcome and comfortable. And when this opportunity presented itself, I couldn't say no because I can live a passion of mine that most people only dream of doing, you know, and I actually get to do it. So I'm very excited to bring it to Dayton. I'm looking forward to getting more tournaments going. We also will have custom PCs that can be built here and repairs that can be built here. And I'll let Ethan speak to Wave PCs.
Sure. Hi. So me, Tyler, and Nick, we're the owners of Wave Custom PCs. We've started online. We've been open for a few months, and we've partnered with Kim just recently to bring this to the space, a whole new atmosphere. What we got going on in there is super cool. Hopefully we'll get to see some cool stuff in there. But yeah, we build custom PCs. We do repairs. We do regular devices, you know, consoles, things like that. We also do tech retail as well, so we'll have really high-end, low-end products as well. Just in the tech retail space is super cool to bring in here. So we're super excited to bring that to the table for the space. please.
Well, we need that service downtown, so we're glad to have you.
Thank you.
And I'd like to give young entrepreneurs like themselves an opportunity to take their business from being online only and kind of have a storefront to do it. So it was kind of a marriage made in heaven.
Well, great. And so your hours?
My hours are Sunday, 12 p.m. to 6 p.m. We are closed on Mondays since I've heard the Oregon District is pretty much shut down on Mondays. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursdays, 4 p.m. to 11 p.m. Fridays, 4 p.m. to midnight, and Saturdays, 12 p.m. to midnight. We are located at 212 Wayne Avenue, right here in Dayton, Ohio, just outside of the lovely Oregon District, which I am super excited about. I love the Oregon District in Dayton, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah. Well, again, we're so excited to have you here.
Thank you.
You know,
so much.
It's small businesses like you, young entrepreneurs like your team. That's what makes downtown so very special. So again, we welcome you and we thank you for your investment and your commitment to our downtown and to the city. Okay, so are we ready to cut this ribbon?
Yes.
All right.
Get the big ones here.
Get in the middle.
Here, come on.
Oh, no.
So first, everybody, look at the cameras and smile.
Yay.
Okay, one, two, three.
Yes, let's do a little bit of a tour here,
okay? If you don't mind, Ethan.
Second, thank you. So right behind me, we have what is we call a streaming booth, where we will stream what you are currently seeing up on the screen is Super Smash Brothers. We can stream just about any platform game possible here. So we have a nice stage. We have the ability for commentators. And then, like I said, the stream back there. Over on this side is where we have 20 PC games set up for PC gaming, everything from Valorant to Fortnite to Guilty Gear Strive to Tekken, and really just about anything, you know, that you can think of. If we don't have it, Ethan and I will make sure that we figure out a way to make sure that we, you know, meet everyone's gaming needs here. So again, 20 custom PCs sit along this side of the building. Our little lobby here, front desk, we'll have snacks and drinks. This is the custom PC that we're giving away at our grand opening tomorrow that Wave PCs built so generously. And there will actually be no cost to enter the raffle. Up in this room, I affectionately refer to it as the wood room, and this is the space that I have given Wave Custom PCs the ability to, you know, do what they need to do. They've got their merchandise on sale here. Their hours will be the same as Dragon Arena's. And on this side of the wood room, we have four Xboxes that are set up over here. If I can ever get a hold of a PlayStation 5, I may get a couple of those in here, but they're hard to come by. So goals down the line, right, to get some PlayStations in here as well. The racing simulators will not be a part of the facility anymore. they take up a lot of room and they weren't used very much, but this is what I affectionately refer to as the wood room.
Great. All set. Great. Thank you so much.